New at 11 tonight, an arson suspect is being held without bail, according to the Fall River Herald. Christopher Silva is accused of setting fire to the King Philip Mill Complex in January. The paper reports he was arraigned today on several charges, including arson. Silva has been in custody since the arrest on the day of the fire when he was spotted at the scene. He is due back in court in May.